praise. Thank you to each person who came out. Right. So this is the time for each one of us individually to just go before the Lord. We can also come together as a community of believers and people even who are searching for God. And we can just come before Him because He's such a loving God and a forgiving Savior. And we can just come to Him about anything. So we are going to begin, and then we're going to have some prayer requests in the middle, okay? But let me say just a short prayer to get us started. Dear God, thank you again for this day. Thank you for this opportunity to worship you together with these friends. And we just pray that you'll be glorified, that you'll use this church and this community, God, to be a beacon of hope, and that even people will see the people as they drive by inside here singing and praising you, God. And we just thank you, Lord, for what you're going to do here in Norristown. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear of it and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears.
Never ending praise. Thank you. here for you. Let's pray and we'll end our time. Dear God, we just thank you that you brought this together tonight. We just thank you that you were praised here tonight, genuinely from our hearts. And we pray that you feel loved, and we know that you love us. And we just pray for safety as we all go home tonight, and help us to be lights for you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.